Rediscover home learning with PLDT Home Academy. Learn science with mind movers and tinker with tech.
Hello, I'm Mind Mover Aby from the Mind Museum. This episode of Mind at Home is part of PLDT Home Academy. In this series, we will tinker with technology to bring you all the wonders of experimenting with your hands and your minds. When we turn on the lights, we can suddenly see our room more clearly. We can also see how amazingly colorful our world is. Light is a very unique thing. So let's see one of its peculiar characteristics. Get a glass container with water, mirrors, and a light source like a flashlight. Now, let's darken the room and use a flashlight to shine a beam at our setup. The light goes through the water, bounces off the mirror, and out onto the wall. A rainbow has formed! Light, at least the kind we encounter regularly, is called white light. White light is made up of all these colors, which can be described through what we call wavelengths. Shorter wavelengths give us violets and blues, while longer ones give us our reds and yellows. When light goes through the water, it breaks up into all the wonderful colors because they travel at various speeds. This is kind of how rainbows appear in the sky too. Rain droplets spread light from the sun into so many wonderful colors. Making our world a little more colorful with light was enlightening. So that's it for this episode of Mind at Home. Before you go, give this video a thumbs up. While you're at it, follow us at the Mind Museum and our partner at PLDT Home on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Stay safe, stay curious. Bye!
Rediscover home learning with PLDT Home Academy. In partnership with Cartoon Network and the Mind Museum.